Good afternoon. Today, we will learn how to read books. Besides, they will be completely different. So, what brought me to this? Once I saw that books I have made are totally different from another one I observed from other masters. That got me thinking and take a closer look. Then I wanted to dream up and to do a few variations of the boot. At first, we made a boot like this one. Then on its base, we will make another one. So, to such sort of the boot, I take a cardboard, cut a base. It is 22 centimeters in length, and the widest part of it is about 10 centimeters. So, we already have it performed, but this time I don't use an ordinary glue. I bought this one. It is called Dragon, and I really like to use it. The seller said me that this one is much thicker than the silicate glue. I like the fact that using it, a cardboard doesn't soak, it sticks quickly and has a slight odor. Oh, but it has a little unpleasant smell, but it aerated very quickly. But its most important function is rapid bonding. In 1 hour, you can start to weave. And there is no drop that appear on the junction places. Which hinder to weave.
Эта проблема отпала. Итак, первый шаг. Да, еще.
I also prepared.
Я приготовила сразу
a few things that I need as a basis. On the wider part of the future boot, I put a large jar.
Побольше баночку.
At the place which will be a boot top.
Голенище нашего сапога.
I put a smaller jar. Thanks to this, we will get a boot which looks fantastic, even a little bit fine. So, I begin to weave the first row without using overpull. Here, as usual, I move on from the bottom to the side. Today, I use a tooth tubule.
Жесткие трубочки.
They made of an office paper. Recently I tried to use only such tubules. They are not very comfortable in women, but it well suited on the base of our handiwork.
Традиционный переход.
So, the latest tubule.
Стоечка. Вот мы дошли до первого и последнего
завода. Soften it and
умягчаем ее, чтобы она не сломалась.
And push it through the first one.
Вот у нас получился.
We've got some sort of insole with tubule. That's default. I'll do the first row without using overhaul. To fix these sticking tubules, I will interweave them using soft newspaper tubule that is not paper. I'll start here somewhere in the place of the boot top. Using rope weaving with the help of two tubules, I lightly untuck and align it and fixed up the first row. So, after finishing the first row, align the tubules. Here I don't fasten them. It is rather tough and it's enough for me. Then I install the foam inside. If it is not very suitable, don't worry. It is even better. When it expands, all should be. You'll see it later. One of the camps is ready, another is now. So keep on living. Then we will crisscross our form 3 or 4 centimeters in height. Here you can see that we have already woven 4 centimeters. Remove the wider jar. Now we need to bend.
Начнем мы с первых.
About 90 узлов.
Что мы делаем? Мы вот их слегка
pre-soften them in such way and direct them inward. I have tried to do this by using a foam, but it is much more convenient without it. Tubules are tough enough and keep it by direction. Keep on weaving several rows, considering the kink.
С учетом вот этого нашего загиба, то есть вот так вот наращиваем по ходу, вот так загибаем.
Bend and form our tubules. So, these 9 tubules we've woven, touch in folded position, crisscross the rest of in its original straight position. First, let's weave about 3 rows, each shoe is special, it depends on its size and
measure.
We have already woven 3 rows all around. During it I startled the tubules in the tour. Now we are woven only these 9 tubules. There here we need to round off our toy, the front part of the boot. We'll use the pattern weaving. Well, gradually we should doubling our tubules.
Сдваивать. Ну вот я сначала сдвою вот
эти
вот три, которые находятся по центру самого башмака.
So
теперь уже сразу одновременно.
Two tubules at once.
Стоечки. Плетаем веревочкой. Сразу две. Эту еще захватим.
Now turn around.
Нагибая.
Here two turns. Try to maintain compactness of weaving. Here you need to press down with your finger to avoid holes.
Пальцами придавливаем и заворачиваем еще раз. Теперь уже можно.
We can double one more pair of the tubules. And keep on weaving. Here we have already turned around twice.
Вот мы прошли раз, повернули два, еще раз, захватив следующую стоечку, повернули два.
After it, we should weave our boot all around. Here I want to remove unnecessary tubules.
Мы сдваивали, можно по одной убрать.
It is for convenience. So let's weave two more rows around. In the turning place, try to pin down the tubules to avoid holes.
Дырочки эти замаскировать.
I have already woven one row and decided to double these 6 tubules.
сплести имя, поэтому я еще раз...
Therefore, I interviewed them once again. Then one more around. Let's see. We need to read one more partial rule crisscross. That would close our tour to the woodtop. One more turn. You should also to increase the tubules on both sides. I do it in such way. And transition from one tube to another is almost imperceptible. Bend it. Carefully cut off one of the double tubules . We do it in second time, as you see. Our task is the same distance between tubules at the toy and the boot top. If you see tightness, double the tubules and then cut it. Weave around.
Не буду сдваивать, посмотрим. Нужно просто раздвинем. Все.
И дальше. Now interweave it all around as much as the height of your future boot. This type of boots are usually used for ornamental flower pot. This capacity is my landmark, so weave around. The last step. Here I. Take already finished boot as a sample. Here my capacity, as you see. Any flower pot of similar size can easily enter here in this boot. So we get the visible part of the flower from above. This is what about the height. And what about the kick? We will not invent anything. Anyway, these places will be on the floor. Our task is to form a boot. The kick will be the most ordinary. Bend our working tubules over two rows. Preparing the plate. It is pretty tight weave, that's why it is not easy to bend over tubules. It is also important to calculate their forces to break nothing. I suggest to bend each tube to the next one. Then drip into it egg glue. Very small trick. You could decorate the surface 2 hours later. The purpose of this video is to show how to form a boot, some sort of basis. Using this form, each of masters could create different kinds of shoes. We'll learn it on the next lesson. This is my first experience, so I will tell you also about the failures.